Just follow me through.
Ho, ho.
Follow me through. Follow me through, ho. Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Hola, friends. I'm Luis the Handyman. So happy to see you today. Check out this car. It belongs to my friend Arturo. I'm helping him fix it because the wheels aren't working. Oh, and that's what you do to be a good friend. You help them. In fact, that reminds me of a story. Do you want to help me build it? Great, let's put it on the story fence. Hammers up, little builders. Ready? Uno, dos, tres, hammer. Great job, little helpers. You can put your hammers down. Now, we just need our story tools. Yep, we have everything we need. Okay, so today's true story from the Bible begins with Jesus. It was the night he had all his friends, the disciples, with him at dinner. His friend John was there, and Matthew, and Peter. They all were at the table. Then, Jesus took a towel and knelt down by his friends. Do you know what Jesus was doing? He was about to wash his friends' feet. His friends had been walking around dusty roads all day, and their feet were dirty. Everyone say, "Ew!" Ready? Ew! Yep, talk about a stinky job. Now, we need to fill up the bowl with water. Can you guys take your pretend buckets and help me fill the bowl with water? Ready? One, two, three. Ah, good job. Now, Jesus has water. Then Jesus washed his friends' feet. Can you believe that? Jesus is so important. He is God's son. Why would someone so important wash his friends' feet? Because he wanted to show his friends that he loved them. And you're never too important to love others by doing something for them, like washing their feet. Everyone say, wow! Ready? Wow! Jesus is a good friend. Let's think for a minute. If we wanted to be a good friend like Jesus, what could we do to show love to other people around us? What if you're playing outside and your neighbor friend wants to play on your favorite scooter? Do you let them? Yes, you share your favorite scooter. That is being a good friend. What if there's a long line to get a turn in the bouncy house, but there's a little kid behind you who's really excited to bounce? Do you let them go in front of you? Yes, you let them go in front of you. That is being a good friend. You already know lots of ways to be a good friend. So start your engines and let's go, 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 and love people like Jesus did. So let's be good friends. Hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who can love like Jesus?
I can love like Jesus. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who can love like Jesus?
I can love like Jesus. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. Adios.